And now we're at the back of the workshop, panning around to the backyard, which a lot of it's forested, and then the back of the house, which needs a lot of work. As you can see, there's not much room between the tundra and the house. So we're going to cut back 10-15 feet away from the house, all the way around the house, so there's more breathing room.